you to color horror pictures. I love horror personally, and black is my favorite color. So I said, why not give it a try and color. I personally love these types of apps because of the color choice. It's not a regular plain color. It's just, you know, like this, which makes it a lot more fun and appealing. So, as I said, I was scrolling through Play Store and I saw this app and I couldn't resist. It's quite satisfying, I should say, and easy to color. It's a great time waster. Quite fun too. So, what should I talk about? How about my day? Well, my day was okay. I spent all day indoors because it's a lot of rain, so I didn't go out much. Alright, and I've been in bed most of the day because what better place to be than in bed when rain is falling. So, wow, cute. And, school is keeping online because of the rain, the weather, which is a good choice because not a lot of students will leave their home go to school in this weather, so that's a good choice. And I don't know what else to say. But find this app very nice. It's just so easy to use and color. I personally like it and I'll be coloring a lot more. Kind of have a gothic feel to it, and the images are well made, you know. So I want you guys to comment down below how your day has been and what are your plans for tomorrow, if that's okay with you. Well, I don't know my plans for tomorrow. I just make up my plans as I go. So I do. So anything happens tomorrow, happens, you know. It's always expecting the unexpected. But that's just life. Wow, we're moving on to the outfit. It's quite cute. As I said, black is one of my favorite colors. I like black and white, and I like red and blue also. How about you guys? Comment your favorite color down below and let me know. Wow, this is cute. Can't seem to find another beautiful game like Super Stylus. Super Stylus is the trending game right now in Play Store, and I can't seem to find any other game that looks like it or is close to it. Like, Super Stylus is just one of those unique games that stand out amongst every other game. It's probably the best fashion game I've ever seen in my life. And I've been playing for quite a few years. It's just amazing. And but the thing is that I can't seem to find another game even close to it. The designs, the dresses, the outfits, the challenges, and also the aesthetics, the different models. I just wish they had some poses. That would be really nice, but developing a game takes time. Of course it does. Finished. Let's find another picture. How about in the next video, I color another one for you guys. Okay? See you then.